So, oh my God.
Union Party.
That's right.
Were.
Yeah.
Red. Red.
You are.
Oh! Oh, in the fight.
Broke her neck.
That was hard.
She like whiplash.
Oh, God, I got você que vai botar o dedo na cara? É fundo? É? É fundo?
Não, é até que vai.
Gente, não vai achar nunca isso, mas tudo bem.
Vai?
Vai, então.
Você pode.
Você... Vai, procura. Procura o chocolate.
Get that cheese and bacon off you.
No, no, no.
Let me help you out!
No!
Oh!
Yeah! Down Kai for no. We're here to raise awareness for cancer, to cream it in the face. So we're gonna do this real quick, and I love doing it. I can't help it. It's just all over the place.
And we'd like to nominate Peter Fascinelli and Neil Jackson for the Free Cancer Challenge.
Whoa, that's so wrong. So listen, go to bowsforbailey.com. It's B-O-W-S, the number 4, Bailey, B-A-I-L-E-Y. Donate, click on the Free Cancer Challenge. There's 3 organizations.
Yeah, don't make it.
Oh, push is a weird word.
Oh,
serious topic. As I was saying, at CAF, we change lives through fun. So, join us in reaching kids in our neighborhoods and cities and our communities. At CAF, we've changed the lives of millions of children through fun things like our annual Halloween parties and our camp network. All right, cut. All right, who threw the pie? I want to know who threw the pie. Lives better one dream at a time.
Go! Go!
Ann Smithers, WKRP, Cincinnati. She was 16, a surfer girl at Malibu Beach. A photographer from Newsweek discovered her. She's doing a story on what teenagers in America really like. Van Patten is not impressed by a young woman's physical appeal.
Dick's an actor, Howard. He's got great concentration.
And she knows she's not just another pretty dame in Hollywood.
She knows she's wet, that's for sure.
Well, Van Patten scored 6 points for ABC.
I'm close for this act. Act one had the avalanche. Act two had the faces. Act three had the kazoos. You gotta give me something.
Thank you.
With their freedom riding on the outcome, both girls call upon every chariot-driving trick they can think of. For example, Mazzola opens with the famous pig bladder attack. But Ben-Hur counters with the water gun offense. Undaunted, Mazzola delivers what she believes to be the coup de grace, the old pious in the facial. Staggered and half flying with cream, Ben-Hur abandons her antiquated chariot at the pit and switches to a new sports car. You want to go in a hurry. Sports car, it was just no contest. And Ben-Hur won the race.
Thanks.
thanks. I needed that. Fair Kate? Fair Kate, I warn you, do not try to sneak out because you're asking for a real freak out. I've underestimated you, so it's tit for tat. Here comes pie number two.
Claro que te clavo la tortita. Claro que te clavo la tortita. Oh. En el pelo. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Non ha nulla da imparare dal cinema. È un'attrice del teatro di prosa.
Ma questo l'ho imparato al cinema.
No, chi l'aveva con me?
Lina, non sei mai stata così bella.
È stato un banale incidente.
Ma certo, a me succede 6 volte al giorno.
Dove è scappata?
Why don't you watch me? Well, what a pleasant surprise.
Jane, the diamond kid.
Yes.
Oh, this is wonderful. Long time, don't you?
Yeah, well, you know, well, I've been around.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
What
are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What
are you doing? What are you doing?
Yes, there we have all those.
No, don't that.
That's what's called loose, Jane.
Week to week, and never has to copy anyone. Let it be known, I am often imitated. Oh, I love pie. He's going down.
If that school is anything like the website, you won't be able to get...
Turn it over to the producer, and he can give it to his daughter for her birthday.
Oh, yes! That's not fair. We did even say, I don't know.
It'll never forget. It'll wait forever if it has to. But it never, ever forgets. I don't know how, but it always does. It re- yes! I was jumping up and down in a leotard in front of the guys. I don't know what came over me.
What to say?
Exactly.
You idiot!
Stupid idiot!
You're looking bad, Chris.
I don't know.
And what is going on here? What are all those disgusting children doing in my restaurant?
You know.
Right over there.
I'm sorry. Sorry, lady.
There you go. Right. There you go, Jennifer.
Don't blame me. Blame Jennifer. I'm so sorry. Oh, my.
This poor girl.
This is all Jennifer Ellison's fault. I'm so sorry.
Now, you know what?
Oh, I think this little lady here needs to get her revenge, yeah. Doesn't she?
There you go.
In Jen's face.
There you go.
Yay! Oh, Jen, it all went horribly wrong.
Still to come, we've got Double Trouble, also Name That Tone, and a few more surprises as well. We'll see you in a minute. Remember, mum's the word, Jennifer.
Danny Collins, which opens in select cities on Friday, and we're about to play a game that requires a bit of skill and a lot of luck. It's called Rock, Paper, Scissors, Pie.
I don't want it to
yes,
be
you
my
do.
Face.
Oh, you love
that's me, right?
There you go. That's...
Is he great or what?
I tell you, too, that's a little scary.
I'm so happy for you.
So pleased that you're going to be my daughter-in-law.